Hey, this is Tony Wilcox with the ABS Auto Auctions Learning Center. In this video, I'm going to explain how to bid a car at our sale lot for our newer buyers, and I'm going to give you some best practices to make sure that you're extremely successful in buying cars through ABS. First, we want you to make sure that you read our auction policies and you understand them before you bid. You can access the auction policies at our website on absautoauctions.com under the Learning Center tab. We want you to know which vehicles are eligible for arbitration, which ones are not. We want you to know which vehicles may have a frame damage announcement, late title announcement, powertrain guarantee, odometer issues, things like that. Number two, we want you to learn about our inspection guarantee and buyer shield programs. Now you can access this information through the Learning Center on our website as well. But it's highly recommended that you understand these programs before bidding so that you're aware of the added benefits, protection, and value that you receive when you purchase vehicles through ABS Auto Auctions. Three, once you've read the auction policies and you understand our inspection guarantee and buyer shield programs, you're ready to start making bids. Once you arrive at one of our sale lots, you can proceed to the office, check in with the lot attendant, give the attendant your dealer name and personal name so he'll print out your bid sheets for you, and then you can match up the bid sheets with the car that you're looking at. Make sure to match the VIN number on the vehicle to the VIN number on the bid sheet. This will assure that you're bidding on the car that you want. If you bid on the wrong car, it's your responsibility and your bid will stay active in the system and be valid. Number four, when you're buying any vehicle, you want to check the VIN number, the mileage, the Kelley Blue Book value, the announcements, and other crucial information about the vehicle. Make sure it matches your bid sheet information. If the information doesn't match, please see the attendant in the office for an explanation of any discrepancy. The Kelley Blue Book value is not guaranteed to be accurate unless you purchase the inspection guarantee. Again, see the Learning Center for details. All vehicles are sold as is unless they're announced powertrain guarantee. You may want to book out the vehicle yourself. ABS provides this information as a courtesy to you, but it's only guaranteed to be accurate under our inspection guarantee program. Number five, does the vehicle have a buyer shield sticker on the windshield? If it does, that means it's protected under the buyer shield program. You can learn more about buyer shield through the Learning Center on our website. Maybe the vehicle has an inspection pending sticker on the windshield. If this is the case, it just means that our inspector hasn't checked out the vehicle yet, hadn't had time to see if it's going to qualify for the buyer shield program or not. You might want to bid this car online at a later time after the inspection's been completed, and you can tell if the vehicle's protected by buyer shield or not. Number six, check the bid sheets for any announcements that might affect your bid. The vehicle might be announced salvage title or not actual miles or frame damage or something like that. At the bottom of your bid sheet, you'll see the abbreviations for the various announcements. We just want to make sure that you know exactly what you're buying. Number seven, inspect the vehicle for cosmetic and mechanical issues that's going to affect the value of the vehicle. You might even want to test drive the vehicle, and you're free to do that if you want. Don't assume that the motor, transmission, and other features such as the air conditioning or the electric windows and things like that are in good working condition. If you're there looking at the vehicle and you're not going to bid online and use the inspection guarantee program, then you are responsible for knowing the condition of the vehicle and your arbitration possibilities are limited at that point. If you read and understand the policies going in as we recommend, then nothing's going to be a surprise to you. Number eight, there's a common mistake or misconception for our new dealers that's to assume that because ABS is a sealed bid auction that a dealer can steal cars by placing a very low uncompetitive bid. That's just not the case. While you'll certainly be able to get great values on vehicles purchased through ABS, the highest bid still wins the vehicle. Make your bid according to your interest in the vehicle, just as you would at a live auction. Number nine, you'll need to submit your bid sheet by 5 o'clock p.m. at the close of the sale if you're bidding in person or by fax. You may submit your bids until 6 p.m. if it's an online bid. Late bids just won't be accepted. Well, thank you for being a valued ABS Auto Auctions dealer, and thank you for joining us at the ABS Auto Auctions Learning Center, and we look forward to seeing you soon at an ABS sale lot near you.